scared to shoot.
Okay, so let's check it out.